I love what your name stands for, having everything revealed.
Your music has a true message.
I just want to say thank you for being a source of representation for girls who write songs, guitars.
That transparency is really shown through your music.
And it brings me so much hope to know that you can achieve your dreams without changing who you are or without trying to meet the music industry standard.
You are just so relatable. You are the true definition of what artistry is. You know, you've worked on your craft for so long and everyone can see that.
If you got it, it ain't a question. No, it ain't no room for guessing. So more than emotionally invested, showing you all my imperfections. Oh, but if I let you go, take me for granted. Yeah, if I'm worth more than you could manage, yeah. Open with me, oh, it could be honest. Closer to me, oh, giving me signs. Promise that you won't let me fall. Oh. Holding me tight, loving me right, giving me life. All night you could be telling me lies, making me cry, wasting my time the whole time. So just be careful what you take for granted, yeah. Cause with me, no, you could do damage. You could do damage. You could do damage.
With a real one, one in a million. Don't let a lot of people in, but you get admission. And I don't let my walls down, but I see it's building. And you ain't a feeling, cause that's how I'm feeling. You make me wanna put my phone down. When we're alone, I wanna zone out. Baby, with you, I ain't got no doubts. I'm just trying to let you know now. Facts. What I was missing, the opposite of fiction, and that's facts. Ooh, it's a given, I don't care about opinions, that's facts. Facts. Ooh. And that's facts, yeah. You were the one I was missing.
Seeing you with your ex, I see you still about you always. Might just see him for the weekend, you say that's a cold play. I be feeling triggered, I don't know how to let it go. Really you ain't, and I know I'm too emotional. Hey, putting me through it, he's the only thing that's been getting me through it. He be coming through with it, and I hope you cool with it. I just met your roommate, for him I'm out to do this. Doing me, back up on some new stuff, everything in between. I'm out here getting stupid, I'm done being exclusive. And you know the truth is that this is useless. I'm back up on my bull, back up on the scene. Out here acting foolish like I'm 17. I just bought it new, it don't be gasoline. I just sing it new, it boosts my self-esteem. Back up on my bull.
I was always trying to figure out who I was as an artist. I started to experience what becoming a young woman was
like.
Were
those tough years for you? They're tough for
yes.
most people.
Oh, absolutely.
At that age.
That's that time period where your insecurities form. You start to second guess. Everything is, you know, the end of the world.
Didn't imagine that my fear and that my pain would turn into impact and it would possibly turn into change. And I think that's what this is about, and that's why I write music, that's why I do this, so I'm so, so, so grateful.
Running and I keep looking at you.
stuck on your phone and you're stuck in your zone. You don't have a clue, but I don't wanna get up. Baby, I just want you to get up. Lately, I've been a little fed up. Wish you would just focus on me. Can you focus on me? Baby, can you focus on me? Me, can you focus on me?
Taisha Kuli, New Delhi, India.
My name is Anya.
My name is Marfayus from Barcelona, Spain.
And I'm coming from a very small country called Macedonia.
I think one of my absolute favorite H.E.R songs just has to be Heart Place.
I love her music, especially her single Heart Place.
It means a lot to me personally. It's gotten me through some really hard times, I'd say. I remember listening to H.E.R a couple of years ago and I was like, wait, who is this person? I have to know everything about H.E.R.
She has become a real role model for new generations of female musicians.
Being in this place right now that I can express to you, your music has reached us, all of us. It's reached so many corners of the world. You are extremely loved H.E.R. from New Delhi, India.
I love H.E.R open soul and H.E.R uniqueness. I love H.E.R.
Sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. Oh, I just wanna see. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far.
one that I desire. And when we wake up and then we make love, it makes me feel so nice. You're my water when I'm stuck in the desert. You're the Tylenol I take when my head hurts. You're the sunshine on my life. I just wanna see
how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far. If life is you're the best part. Oh, you're the best part. Oh, best part. Hi, everybody. I'm Roger Brown, president of Berklee. H.E.R. On behalf of all of us in the Berklee community, let me thank you for your generosity in being with us. You're an inspiration to us all, your musicianship, your artistry, something for all of us to aspire to and admire. Thank you and congratulations.